back again with Kirsten of Kirsten's Healthy Gardens. I actually got such positive feedback from our first episode that we did together, Kirsten. So I wanted you to share some more reasons why getting out in the garden and just planting something is good. Good for us and good for the environment, good for the animals.
The last session, we planted some annuals and we talked about how our blood pressure drops and all those helpful things that happen to our body when we're outside gardening. This time around, I want to up it to planting a perennial plant. It's very important with everything that's going on right now in the world that you feel like you matter. And when you plant one of these beautiful plants, you feel like you matter because you're a part of that big picture, that circle of life is what I'm talking about. I would choose one that has multiple stems, okay? So that they bloom. Like this daisy is already blooming. This is my favorite, because my daughter's name is Daisy.
Oh, I love that.
Pick one with multiple stems and you want some that are closed. People always want to buy plants. Sometimes I buy plants and they don't have any blooming and I get excited because I want to wait for it to bloom and I want to watch it bloom. I want to watch it grow.
When you're planting perennials, what's another suggestion? Like how far apart do we need to socially distance our perennials?
You do, actually. That is a good way to put it. You actually really do. You need to have 6 to 12 inches around your plant, because guess what's going to happen next year? It's going to die over the winter, and then next year you're going to have these little things coming out of the ground, and it's going to be bigger and more blooms and bloom longer. And every year it'll get to be a little bit bigger in a circular form. Not only do you feel like you matter, you do matter. This one plant is going to clean up the air. It's going to add oxygen. It's going to add moisture. And these plants are going to be food for animals, for a lot of insects. So don't be afraid. If you don't have a spot in your garden, if it's your landlord's garden, I have always never had a landlord complain. In fact, they like clap their hands because it increases their property value significantly. And you're making a ton of people happy. Before you go, I just remembered one of my secret hacks. Usually when you're planting perennials, people go and they grab the garden soil. Don't grab the garden soil. It's too heavy. Grab the potting soil, okay? These tender roots need gentle potting soil with the organic matter to grow through, you know, in the beginning. My little secret.
Thanks
but
for sharing it with us.
But I want to come back next year. So.
And thank you for sharing that hack and many others and the inspiration about gardening. Kirsten from Kirsten's Healthy Gardens, our guest here at the Help and Healing Hangout.